up. Okay, so in this video, I'm gonna be reviewing a gel. It's the Wetline Extreme Professional Gel. Now, I hope you guys can see that. I know like at this distance, it's kind of hard to read the labeling. So over here, you can see it's the Wetline Extreme Gel. My sister also gave this to me. My sister gave us like 10, 15, 20 products. So I'll just be reviewing them all in separate videos for the next like few days or whatever, okay? So yeah, I hope you enjoy this. It's the Wetline, et cetera, gel. The Wetline Styling Gel, and yeah, I love it. Okay, so this is what it is. I love, love, love it so much, but I can't use it. Let me tell you why, okay? So what's my rating on the gel really quickly? It's a 4 out of 5 stars because it's almost perfect. I don't have to use any pomade with this, but it does flake, okay? It's very flaky, and I was really disappointed because this is the best gel I've ever used, except the flaking. So it's like it was perfect, and then boom, I can't use it anymore, like whack, flakes. Like there's no way I'm gonna use a gel that makes me look like I have bad, nasty dandruff, okay? There's no logical way, like just no way. I have not used it with a pomade yet, so I don't know if the pomade addition is gonna help. I only use it by itself, totally solo, okay? So I don't know like if I added a pomade, if that would like make it better, because like honestly, I don't know, I need something on top of it or alongside it to like reduce the flaking. So definitely stay updated with me, keep watching my hair videos. I will let you know whether or not if I put a pomade on top of it, because I have 2 separate pomades, if that reduces the flaking. Okay, what does it smell like and what's the consistency? It's just like any gel, it's really lovely, it's extremely powerful. It is like it says, extreme professional. Okay, it's extreme hold. It feels like a number 11 hold. I know it only goes up to number 10, right? It feels a 10 maximum hold. No pomade, it gets your 4C here. This 4C is super kinky, crazy, hard to manage hair. Super flat, super laid with a scarf. Like easy as heck, the best gel I've ever used. But the problem is, it just, it's very, it does not, it flakes, okay? It flakes, okay? It smells like a regular styling, man-made, like scientific-y type of gel. Very, very machined. It smells like machinery. There's nothing pleasant about it. It just smells like salon chemicals and gel. So kind of pleasant, kind of a pleasant smell. Okay, nothing to write home about. Very, very pleasant. Very like airy, but like a little bit of chemically, like all the chemicals that are in here, car bomber, the methacone. You can smell the chemicals. So it smells like chemicals and like a little bit of like just air, okay? Just whatever a salon product smells like, it smells like that. What is in here? I'm trying to read the ingredients. Yeah, water, carbon, car bomber, triethylamine, propylactic acid, glycerin, fragrance, you know? Yeah, so that fragrance is kind of fresh. Kind of like medicine-y though. A little machine, very scientific-y, chemically. Not too pleasant, but pleasant enough. I like it, okay? It's very jelly. I find it very, very relaxing. You see that jiggle? You see the jiggle? It's very lovely. Lovely consistency. So it's my favorite gel I've ever used. I'm going to keep using it. Again, I said 4 out of 5 stars. So this is my favorite gel I've ever used. I will keep using it. Yes, even more than any other gel I've ever used. I have used the Eco Styler, and I've never been as impressed with the Eco Styler as this gel, honestly. I used the Eco Styler Clear Gel way back when. I haven't tried the Eco Styler Olive Oil Gel, even though she didn't give that to us, but I just haven't tried it, okay? She has it, she said it was great, the Eco Styler Olive Oil, they're raving about it. I never tried it, okay? I've never tried it, I'm not particularly interested because I don't like gel, but this one was right in front of my face, so I would have used the Eco Styler Olive Oil, and this would have been the Eco Styler Olive Oil review, but this was in my face, so this is the one I used. And after I used this, I was so impressed with it that I had no desire to use any other gel. I feel like I found my gel. But I will be trying the Eco Styler Olive Oil Gel. I'm not a gel person. This is good. I'm 4 out of 5 stars, as I said. I'm going to put a pomade on it the next time I use it and use it all over my head. I'm a simple girl. I don't like to use a lot of products. So I'll definitely try the Eco Styler Olive Oil and let you know what I think. Probably do a separate review on that, okay? So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this review. Thank you for watching. Now, see you in the next video. Later.